It started with an idea that we had from another script that we had read about a detective whose girlfriend had died in a fire and she came back as a ghost to haunt him. And we liked that idea, but we didn't really like the script. So we decided that we were going to write our own script, and we kind of took this initial idea of a detective with a girlfriend and him missing her last show. And that kind of evolved into a whole completely different idea.
Honestly, whoever started the fire did you a favor anyways. She was no good for you.
Look, you little beast. My fiance has just died and I'm investigating who murdered her. I will never rest until the killer is found and I have justice for Roxy.
The students would improvise and then we would go home and write, a couple students and myself. We'd bring the script back and the kids would read it. We'd read it together, we'd make any changes, we'd add things, and basically workshopped it for 3 months. And then we did auditions and started rehearsals in January.
Where were you the night the Club Coco burned down?
Detective Jackson's office, Patricia speaking. Mm-hmm. Yes, he's right here. 1 minute. Detective Jackson, there's an important call for you on line one.
I'm gonna answer this phone, and then I want you to answer my question.
I'm really excited about this show because this is the first show that Brock Middle School has kind of done for the public and the community in quite some time. And I really look forward to this being like the first of many shows. I'm new to Brock Middle School this year, coming from another school, and I am really excited to start the program here, get it on its feet, because theater, in my opinion, is so important, the experience that the kids have, and I really want to give a good experience to the young people.
Are you the person I talked to on the phone?
Are you Detective Edward Jackson?
Yes, I am. What do you know?
Moving forward, I really hope to build the program and get more students involved. I do want to do a show every year and possibly write more shows. We may do a script next year. It really depends on who's involved. And that was one of the main reasons why we wrote a script this year, was because I wanted to make sure everyone who wanted to be involved could be involved.
So I thought it was really strange he was in another club. He was sitting in the audience, watching the act. That's when I noticed someone come up to him and slip him what looked like a key.
A key?
Yes. Then he got up and left.
I really hope that the community can come out and enjoy the show, because the amount of effort that these young people have put in, and hours, is just truly amazing, and the dedication that they've put into this show. So I'm really excited to show it to the community. It runs May 17th to 19th at Brock Middle School at 7 p.m. and you can get tickets at the office or at the door.